breaking. Chicago police are investigating after a man was found dead on the roof of this restaurant. Police say someone found his body just before 5 yesterday afternoon on Devon near Claremont in West Rogers Park. We're working on finding out more information about his death.